Talking of Charles and Camilla's sex life, what was Tampongate all about?
It's 1989. Charles and Camilla have reignited their relationship and they're having a phone call and sort of talking about how much they're missing each other. And in the call, at one point, Charles jokes about saying he wants to live in Camilla's trousers and then jokes a bit and sort of says, God forbid a Tampax.
You're going to come back as a penny because God forbid a Tampax.
But then 4 years later, in 1993, the transcript and the audio of this really embarrassing phone call comes out. And it's really humiliating for all of them. And what was obviously a very private, intimate conversation is suddenly splashed everywhere and people are making fun of Charles and, you know, his penchant for tampons. So
absolute cringe.